we had accomplished what we set out to achieve 6 years ago. Orville and Wilbur had mastered flight. They had built the world's first practical airplane, the first aircraft that could take off and land safely, repeatedly, with a range limited only by its gas supply and the pilot's endurance. The brothers considered it their most important contribution to aviation. So in the mid-1940s, Edward Deeds and his friend, Orville Wright, decided to reassemble and display the 1905 Wright Flyer III before you from its original parts, so that all of us could witness the machine that changed the world on that glorious autumn day, high above the